Hi, I'm going to attempt to make a video of Surya Namaskar with Gayatri Mantra as we've been practicing in cat classes with the cat pose rather than going right down to the floor. Okay. So take a little bit of time. Just pause at the front of your mat. Feel the feet well aligned. And if you get the opportunity, in front of the rising sun, it's beautiful. Bring the palms together at the chest. And imagine as you breathe in, you're drawing in that positive energy of the rising sun, drawing it deep into your lungs and your heart. And as you breathe out, recognizing and giving back some of your own positive energy back into the world. Looking into the mind's eye, and I'm going to chant Gayatri Mantra, a mantra chanted for wisdom and clear sight. May my mind be as brilliant and clear as the sun. Om Bho Bhuva Swaha Tat Savito Varenyam Bhago Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonaha Prachodayat. Breathing in, start to raise the arms gently, looking up towards the sky. As you breathe out carefully, come forwards, bringing the fingers down towards the floor beside the foot. Step the right foot back, drop the knee to the floor, lift up through the chest, breathing in. And as we breathe out, moving into mountain pose, downward facing dog. And stay here for a few breaths, feeling centered and grounded through the body. Take a slightly deeper breath in as you drop the knees to the floor and open through the chest. And then that long, smooth, sighing breath out, holding the breath out for a comfortable amount of time to round the back. When ready to breathe in, inhale and lift the chest. Looking forwards, and as you breathe out, either lifting back into downward dog or rounding the back in cat. From here, we want to get the left foot back between the hands as the right knee can drop down to the floor. The easier way to do this is to drop both knees first and then step the left foot forwards, let the hips lunge forwards a little as you look up, breathing in. And when you're ready to breathe out, we're stepping forwards, back into the standing forward bend. To come up, you can either roll up and raise the arms over the head, or you can bend the knees, bring the arms forwards and really ground down, push down through the feet. Breathing out, bring the hands back to the chest. Om Bho Bhuva Swaha Tat Savito Varenyam Bhago Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonaha Prachodayat. This time we'll be leading with the left leg. Breathing in. Breathing out. left leg back, breathing in. Breathing out, mountain pose. Stay here, breathing. Then we take a deeper breath in as we move into the cat. And sigh the breath out. Experience for a moment that stillness, emptiness. Inhaling back to the cat. And as you exhale, either rounding the back in cat or moving to downward dog, mountain pose. Now we need to take the right foot forwards, dropping the left knee to the floor, breathing in, lifting the chest. And on the exhale, step forwards. Either uncurl up or bend the knees and raise up and away. As you exhale, bringing the hands back to the heart center. Om Bhuva Swaha Tat Savito Varaniyam Bhago Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yamaha Prachodayat.